display, share through. Soon P.1x1 Jang Ki Yong and Jin Ki Ju are tugging on heartstrings with their emotional acting in MBC's Come and Hug Me. See also, several dramas and variety shows to not air this week due to 2018 World Cup coverage. The Wednesday to Thursday melodrama revolves around Chae Da-jin, played by Jang Ki Yong, and Han Jae-yi, played by Jin Ki Ju, who were each other's first loves as children. However, their pure love story shattered into irreversible pieces when Chae Da-jin's father, who is a psychopath serial killer, murdered her parents. The two of them reunite as adults and their romance rekindles as they embrace each other's wounds. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF as, Come and Hug Me, will only be airing one day this week. The drama released additional stills from the most recent broadcasts. The released photos depict how Chae Da-jin and Han Jae-yi shared emotional moments where they approach each other with unchanging love but painstaking cautiousness because of their traumatic past. In one scene, he clasped a smartwatch on her wrist and promised to protect her. In another scene, they shared a touching hug after being apart for 12 years. As they called each other by their real names Nak1, Han Jae-yi, and Namu, Chae Da-jin, their feelings from the past resurfaced, and their relationship deepened. These emotional scenes were born from the passionate acting of Jang Ki-yong and Jin Ki-ju. To create such moving scenes, they discussed with the director a lot and immersed completely into their characters once the cameras turned on. Jang Ki-yong was able to portray a gentle but heartbroken man who is restrained on the outside but more eager and loving than anyone on the inside, while Jin Ki-ju was able to perfectly capture a character who suffers from PTSD, post-traumatic stress disorder. A source from the drama stated, Jang Ki-yong and Jin Ki-ju are completely immersed as Da-jin and Jae-yi. Thanks to them, we were able to create very emotional scenes. The actors and the staff are giving it their all while filming in order to present viewers with a high-quality drama. Please don't miss out on our June 21st broadcast. Due to the 2018 FIFA World Cup, the normal Wednesday broadcast of Come and Hug Me is cancelled. Episodes 17 and 18 will air on Thursday, June 21st at 10 p.m. KST. Check out the latest episode below. Watch now.